syndications on the 28th of April 2018. And I'm here at our local park with Hustler. Hustler's one of our Dinah Devil One pups. And we thought that this month's newsletters, we dedicate them all to the National Greyhound Adoption Day, which is tomorrow, the 29th of April. And during this newsletter, we thought we could share with you some of the activities and things we do with the greyhounds to ensure that they are not only the most confident greyhound that they can be when it comes to racing, but they can also go on to be rehomed once they've finished racing. So I've got Arnie here. So Arnie, the Maltese Shih Tzu, he would have been introduced to Hustler literally the day after he arrived when he was sort of 3 or 4 months old. And then I've also got Isabella here, who is our daughter and lives on farm with us. And Isabella, you help us out with the dogs, don't you?
Yeah.
You do, that's right. So you help Daddy feed and you get in and play with the puppies and you have a good time with them, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. So that's all the stuff we do on the farm.
Puppies are fun.
The puppies are fun, yeah. The little
and
puppies.
And cute.
And cute. Now,
and beautiful.
Yeah, and beautiful. Now, the other thing we do is we like to take them out of their environment so they don't spend all the time in the paddock. So we take them to the beach when it's really warm in the summer. Now, that not only gets them out of the paddock, but it also gets them prepared because Stephen really likes to use the beach for recovery. So when they start racing, they'll get regular trips down there. But also, it gets them in the trailer and it gets them used to travelling. And then we do other things like today we're at the local park, so we bring them out for a walk and we get them interacting in society and around other animals, dogs, other people, different noises and lots of other bits and pieces that they wouldn't normally get exposed to. So that's really important, not only to rehome the dog, but it's also important because it helps their confidence. So when the time comes for them to come out for break-in or pre-training, they're not nervous, they're very confident in their own ability and they go on to make really confident race dogs. So Hustler is still very young, aren't you, Hustler? And next month we've got scheduled in for him to go in the bull ring, so he's going to have some practice in there so that he's all nice and familiar with that, and we'll get that all on video and send it across. He's a beautiful size, so we're really happy with that as well. And you're doing really well, Gemma, aren't you, Hustler? So all's good at Kilmainie.